Hello everyone, welcome to EVE Online, a weekly Amar market check. Gonna have a look at the prices again, see what they're doing, if they're going up or if they're going down. So let's see what we're gonna have. Let's start with Tritanium, we always start every week. See, that's the farther ever seems to be going up a little bit, not much. The 20 day average is still going down a little bit. It's a little bit, it's gonna drop below, way below 6 is. It's reaching 580 by now. Let's see what the price are for sellers in Amar. Where are they? Yeah. 589. And for the buy is 577. It's around 580 now. On the 20 day average, it seems to be still going down, so maybe it's going a little bit more down. We'll see that next week how it's going. Ferrite seems to be on the 25 days going a little bit up. The 20 day seems to be stabilizing now. Let's see what the prices are for the sellers. We are at 1427, and for the buyers we're at 14 isk. So that seems moving a little bit up, not much going up. Maxlon is going, but it's going this way. Still seems to be very stable. Still is a little bit of a downtrend. Not much. A huge amount of sold here. Like 2 days ago, I guess. So I'm missing one here in the middle. See at the price for the sellers. They are at 45.80, and for the buyers 53.80, so that's about 1 isk margin per unit. It's moving around a bit, not much. Let's go to the Isogen. See what this is going. Still going down. So the 5 days, 20 average is still going down. This is an even huge drop here. Last one. Let's see what the prices are then. For the sellers in Amar, 150. For the buyers, 135 even. That's going a lot down. Not even too many buy orders up in Amar, because the next one is also 135. So that is definitely going down. See what Noxium the rest was went up last time. Last week. Seems to be a little bit stabilizing. It even had a down trend this week. Last week what was this spike, it went up. Now it's going down again. At least the 5 days going up and down. The 20 days stable. It's going a little bit down even. See for the sellers, 776, 86 even, rounded up. For the buyers, 747. So that went down a bit. Last week it was 760. It's a little bit going down. And we have next one, Sindrid. Still very stable. 20 days going even a little bit down. 5 days seems to be pretty at the same line. Not much movement in here. For the sellers, 883. And for the buyers, 719. Not much buy orders here. I'm guessing it may go a bit more down the price of 700. definitely not much orders in, because I got 790, 790, and then I got 762, yeah. There's a big hole in between those two. So it may go down or it's going up. Megasite. See what he is doing. 20 days still flat. Also a movement. 5 days going a little bit up. Not much, but a little bit. So at the prices we see on the sellers. 2,270 for the sellers. For the buyers, 2,101. Not big orders left, only very small ones. There's not many orders left for Megasite. I'm surprised there's still the 5 days going up then. Oh well. Warfight. That still seems to be bouncing around. Had a huge drop this week on a 5 day. And now it's going up again. Same for the 20 day average. A little bit up. See sellers. 7,000 for the sellers and buyers, 6,110. Quite a big margin in there. Let's see what we got. Let's look at the ships. Start with first with the Talos. See, they're still going down. 20 day, 5 days, a little bit stabilizing. Since last week still a drop and now it seems to be stabilizing a bit. On the sellers, 84.5 million. On the buyers, 76.8 million. Still a good margin in it to do some station trading. It's a margin of about 7.5 million margin in here. Let's see what the Naga is doing. Yes, my order. Seems to be going up a bit. 5 and 20 days going a little bit up. It's moving around again. Since last week was a drop, a little bit stabilizing, now it's going up again. So for the sellers, around 81.4 million. And for the buyers, we are at 76 point, almost 2 million. Still a very good margin here. It's a 7 million margin here. So still good for station trading. Tengu, we saw upward last time and now it's going down again. Huge drop on the 5 day. The 20 day is also quickly falling in the drop. It went above 200 last time, it's now dropped again up under the 200 million. For the seller, 192.9 million. And for the buyers, 184.150 million. So that's definitely going down again. First the drop, then it went up again, and now it suddenly has a drop again. Huge drop. So yeah, probably a good time to buy Tengu if you want one. Let's see, get some. Let's look at some armor plates. Still going up huge. Already almost 3 months in the upwards line. So for the sellers is 116,000, and for buyers 111,000. So yeah, that's moving a lot still going up. Wonder when it's gonna end. The 20 days had a little bit of stabilizing, yeah, going a little bit less up. 5 days still going pretty good up. There was a huge buy here this week, so I guess it will keep going up for a while. Now the capacitor consoles. going up. 5 and 20 day average going both up. Yeah, crossing the 7,000 is, can see. So for the sellers, 8,500. And for the buyers, pretty good last buy orders up for this. 7,000 is for the buyers. It's a nice movement in there. So that's going up definitely. Yeah, let's see. You're gonna just for the fun look at some moon materials. Just to cover some more. Definitely one of the Amar ships for the deck 2 Amar ships, tungsten carbide. See what this is doing here. 20 days, pretty stable in this one. Moving around a bit, 5 days going up and down. Not too much movement in. For the sellers, it's 140. For the sellers and buyers, 130. We'll see next week how that's going around. For those that want to see PvP videos, it's a bit quiet on my side. It's more like I have a little bit of a break from me if not playing too much. Keep doing my market and stuff. Did have a roam Friday that I have done with my corp. See if I could catch anything in Providence. A small cruiser roam. We didn't catch anything. We run into two reds, but they were, one was a cloaky we didn't catch, and one was a very fast. It was an executioner, but it's basically a scepter. The D1 version was faster than Gate Crest, we didn't catch it. We were cruisers, so we had no luck. So, yeah, PvP videos are a little bit of lacking on it. So, yeah, break on Eve a bit. So, keep doing this marketing. Keep doing the market videos. One day will PvP videos will come back, of course. So it's still fun to do PvP if you have to ask for it. So yeah, keep an eye on it for the videos. You will see them one day again. At least I hope. And I'm not only, of course, not only posting videos we win. I just post all the videos I catch. So if I lose, we lose. It's still getting on my channel. If we win, it's still on my channel. I don't care about that. You have also the nice sides on PvP that you win and the bad sides you lose. It's all PvP. So it's all getting on the channel. Yeah, okay with this for the market for this week. See you guys next week again with the market. See what the prices will do of the ships. If they go more up or down, same for the minerals. Alright, see you guys next week.